Right, hello everybody. Nice, easy session today. Just a little bit of mental focus. But apart from that, we're just doing 36 minutes. No rhyme or reason for the time. I just think it's probably a good number just to be a nice, short, sharp session. It will change rates every 2 minutes. Okay, so this is where the mental side of things comes in. So we'll just be 18 to 20, okay? So the part about this is you still wanna be having a good focus on your technique and on your rhythm. And ultimately, yeah, the 18 is gonna be like probably slightly more difficult than the 20 because it's a longer, slower drive, you know, that sort of thing. And then obviously onto the 20, you've got to you've got to just be a little bit more free, so you'll feel that speed change, and then ultimately you've got to go back down again. So that transition back down is where it can get difficult, and so we're just making sure that when you do that, it's a nice smooth change down. We're getting into the rhythm really quickly, and we're just focusing on getting that long power that we need to be able to produce. So yeah, should be relatively easy. You know, we're going to have a it's going to be quite good. And as I say, it's only that 36 minutes time, so it's it'll tick over pretty quickly, quite fast. So let's get into it. Have a few minutes of warm up just to get the body loose and relaxed, which I've already done. Set everything up, and yeah, and we're away laughing. So we're just doing one workout, single time. Just go to 36 minutes. And we are done, nice. So yeah, so these up and downs, you can push at speed pretty well. You know, like you can put in some good effort at that 18 to get a really good speed and a good rhythm. And it is a little heavier and it's a little slower with the drive and there's more time coming forward. And then that 20 change, even though it's only 2 points in rate, you need to be a bit quicker on the drive, and then you've got more momentum and flow forward, and then you can pick the flywheel up a bit smoother. But then ultimately you go back down again. And so there will be a speed change on each one, and that's where the whole focus comes in, because ultimately, yes, it will be slower at 18 than it is at 20. And if it's not, I'm not sure how to combat that, but it should be. And then obviously you're going quicker here, and then you've got to go back down and be slower. So that's the hard part about that one. And then you just got to keep doing that every 2 minutes all the way through. So hopefully we don't get lost. And that's part of it as well, is you've got to be focused to make sure that you're following everything that's going on when the time changes come. You know, and making sure we do it with some good intent and a good purpose. Okay, so there ain't no stopping, so we have a bit of a drink now. And we are going to be away laughing. Here we go, 36 minutes. Avery, go. For the warm up, 3 or 4 minutes beforehand, should have got the body into good warm up position. Good stretch. Nice. Millahang, McCary, Hillapacka, nice and loose. No tension. Right. So we change. Easy speed. Nice. Villa Carey. To push. Feel the hips driving the body. Give momentum and flow. Good acceleration. Ready to change again. Now, more patience. More time. Feel the legs go down. Good. Carry. We pack up. Good hang. Free it up again. Now, hopefully you can see why every rating has something good about it. That 18. Definitely more power based. The 20 just allows you to be a bit more free. This is good. Nice. Both arms. Feel the hang under the armpits and the lats. Pushing both feet. Sitting tall. Good flow. Back down. Now. Feel the push and the hand. Nice. Still one smooth glide on the slide. Nice. Good pressure. Swing. Lean back into it. And change your game. Freedom. Good. The legs driving the body. Nice. So feel the differences. Thank you. the liqueur. Sitting tall, that stretch coming forward. Not too rigid off the back. Changing. Now. More time on the drive. Good. Push swing. Arms out long. Leave them out there. Hang off them. Nice. So should be having a good push right on our training zone. And changing up now. Use the acceleration. Good hang. Nice. Seat coming under. Flexion in the heel and the calves. Still with the reach so that the seat doesn't tilt our hips forward, so we don't do that. We've still got that hanging position. Good. Nice flow, momentum, speed in, speed out. Changing. Now. Control. Nice. No. Focus on the core. The lower back, the connect, nice. Work that front, that round the front motion. It's harder at 18. Take the time, move around, feel the load, the coil. Energy being released. Oh, changing again. Now, back to 20. Good flow. Hang. Push. Good control. Keeping the time. Nice smooth application of force. Good. And change. Yeah. Do it time. Feel the push. Hang and swing. Take the 20 now. Freedom. Good. Nice. Yeah, feel the push. Hold the numbers. The little muscles. Hanging. Moving. Sitting tall. Working those splits. Okay, 12 minutes. Change. Back to 18. Hold the speed. Good work rate. Good puff on. Good. Front half. Feel that change in direction. And the hang as we draw back. Good. Oh, good sweat on. Nice. Feel the rhythm. Nice and patient. And change. Now. Hang. Good.
Good push. Acceleration. And change. Yeah. Good. Only three more changes. Nice rhythm. Good here at 18. Who else has got a good sweat on? Means you're doing some good work. And 20. Now. Easy flow. Good carry. Sitting tall. Feel the push. Yeah, good rhythm. Second to last change. Down to 18 for the last time. Now. Give it time. Feel the push. Push and swing. Good. Last minute at 18. Good work. Nice swing. Legs, body, hanging, good, right, final 2 minutes, change, keep it free, nice, shake it out. Sitting tall. Round the front. Good. Last minute. Good. Easy speed. Nice. Rhythm. All the way. Nice. Wow, even I struggled with that. It's, you can see the difficulty in coming down off that 20 back into that 18. Hey pup, come here. Yeah, coming down off that 20 back to the 18. It's easier to go the other way because you're just looking for that little bit more acceleration. But coming the other way, you know, you don't want to pause here. But you do have to give it some bit of movement, and it's just more time, one speed forward. And it's difficult because you've been doing it at 2 strokes a minute relatively faster. So when you've got to hold it back, it's like, well, I'm trying to get the acceleration, but then I've got to hold it back here. So that's the difficult part about it. So workouts like that, you know, just a solid
aerobic training. You know, if you break it up by throwing in some minutes, stuff like that, changing it up. You know, we've done the wave before where you go 18, 20, 22, 20, 18, 20, you know, so the majority of the time at 18. But this one here, majority of the time there, just cruising along at both rates. So, good. Great workout, actually. It's a really solid focus, you know, to make sure that we're not spending too long going up and down and getting back onto that rhythm, because ultimately we want to hit the rhythm as long as we can, but it does feel different, and as long as you acknowledge that and you're working towards that, that's what we're here to do. And so good work if you did. I struggled. I'll put my hand up and say I struggled a bit with that. Just because sometimes you'd feel like you had the time and then the next minute you're still looking at sort of 19 ratings and you're like, okay, got to give it more time, you know, and that's where you'd be sitting there going, I'm sure, and then, yeah, so it's just that focus on what you're doing, yeah, that you just need to make sure you're doing it properly, you know, and you're getting some really good benefit out of it so you can see what needs to change. And over time, yeah, you get fatigued because you've just gone up, then you've got to come back down. Yeah, so good work, guys. Nice work. That's us for today. It's just a sweet 36 minutes for you. You're going to be better off because of it. Awesome.